Welcome to a quickfire round of Book of Revelation trivia. This is your chance to put your knowledge to the test. Ready? Let's go. Question 1. Who revealed the things written in the Book of Revelation? Next, who penned this prophetic manuscript? Do you know who it was addressed to? What about the meaning of Alpha and Omega? Moving on, where was the Book of Revelation written and how were the seven churches symbolized? Can you recall the color of his hair? What about the appearance of Jesus's eyes and feet to John? More queries for you. What went out of Jesus's mouth? How was his countenance described? What was held in his right hand? What was John's reaction to seeing Jesus? And finally, can you identify the seven stars? Switching gears to chapter 2. What reward did Jesus promise to those who overcome in Ephesus? Where is the tree of life located? What fate did Jesus predict for some in Smyrna? And what reward awaits those faithful unto death? Lastly, which two churches ate things sacrificed to idols and committed fornication? What will happen to those in Smyrna who do not repent? And what reward is promised to those who keep Jesus' words in Thyatira? Think you've got all the answers? Then you might just be a rock star of the Book of Revelation. Don't forget to subscribe and comment. Until next time, keep exploring the depths of the Word.